Hi guys, as you can see, I am going into Dollar Tree to see what kind of fall items they have. But when I went in there, they did not have everything stocked. They only had some florals and little small things like that. So I will just show you what they had, and you're seeing this video a few weeks after I had actually went into the store. So I know they're all stocked now and they have everything, you know, pretty much in there. And also I'm gonna go on home and do some more packing, and you will see that I'm doing it, because I'm already packed already, so there's no more packing to do. I am fully packed, so I just wanted to share with you the last of the packing. So hope you enjoy.
Wanna move my feet. Wanna move my feet.
Oh my gosh, look at the sun, you guys. It looks like it's burning up, literally. Woo, wow, that looks very scary. And it's about 108 degrees out here in California. Hot, hot, hot. But oh my gosh, that is scary. Have you guys tried this drink? This is sparkling water, and it's called Aha, not sponsored. But this is, it's interesting. It's not soda, it's water. And this is the strawberry cucumber flavor. They're not bad, but, you know, if you're expecting something to taste really, really delicious, you're not going to get that. But what I like to do, instead of drinking it from the can like this, I have my water bottle over there on the counter.
I like to fill my water bottle up with ice and then pour this on top and drink it.
Some type of celebration or something has happened in this neighborhood. And it doesn't look like it's a birthday celebration. There are signs on people's windows that says, "We are praying for you." So I don't know what has happened in our neighborhood, but I hope that all is well. A lot of cars coming by, and so far you don't see them now, but they've been constantly coming by. I don't know if you guys can see. A lot of cars, but they're slowing up now, so I wanted to go out there and ask what's going on, and my next door neighbor, she's not answering, so that's it. Okay, that's going to do it for today's video. I hope that you have enjoyed watching me pack up the rest of my house. I am all complete, but still have not moved yet. So thank you guys for tuning back in. And please subscribe if you're not yet a family member of the Jazigreen Decor Style. I look forward to seeing you all later. And thank you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.